Max to create a socio-ecological modeling onion diagram. Click on the plus sign to create a new document. It will open up the editor. You need to then make sure you add in the shape basic diagrams. This will then give you a range of additional templates, one of which is the onion diagram, which I now can't see. Was there a moment ago? There we are, under circular charting. And that you can put on, and you can add in additional text boxes around your onion shapes to flesh out your diagram.